think Jim's going to sing a song for you. And
this is one that you made me learn.
I made him learn this.
He forced me to do this.
I did. But afterwards, he thanked me for it.
Well, I thank you for it, yes. Yeah. Sort of like tough love. You know.
And the name of the song is Peter Emberley, and it was written on Prince Edward Island in the late 19th century about a lumbering accident, but the songwriter then used that as a metaphor to wax poetic about the human condition.
And boy, did he ever wax poetic. I mean, this thing is, the original version is about
20 verses.
At least.
Yeah. We're already going to do 19, we promise.
No, we're going to condense it down to about, I don't know, five or six verses, something like that.
Yeah, we don't want to scare you.
Right. Yeah, right. Mm-hmm. A lot of different tunings, with that capos and non-capos, and plus we just changed the key on this one, so make matters even worse.
Received my mortal wound. There's danger on the ocean where waves roll mountains high. There's danger in battlefields where the angry bullets lie. There's danger in the lumbering woods. Oh, death lurks silent there. And I have fallen victim into its monstrous snare. And unto my father, 'twas he who brought me here. I always found him hard and cruel, his treatment so severe. And little did my mother know when she sang her lullaby. The country I would travel in, the strange death I would. Thank you. said words, I'll that garden in the sea. No more I will walk your flowery banks and feel your summer breeze. But time will roll on just the same, it's where I passed away. And await that final judgment on that great judgment day.
Thank you.